Bitcoin is a type of cryptocurrency, which is digital money that's decentralized, so no person or government controls it. It's the libertarian dream. There are lots of other cryptocurrencies, like Ripple, Ethereum, and Dogecoin. But the most popular is Bitcoin, created by Satoshi Nakamoto. Nobody knows who that actually is. Maybe it's Al Gore? He already invented the internet. Whoever they are, they own almost 1 million Bitcoin. The first Bitcoin purchase happened in 2010, and it was for 2 large pepperoni pizzas for 10,000 Bitcoin, now worth about $75 million.
Oops.
Bitcoin is a transaction recorded on the blockchain, a digital ledger. The blockchain uses cryptographic functions, aka super complex math, to prevent counterfeiting and security breaches. The blockchain is updated by miners, not miners. Every time there's a transaction, miners race to validate it by solving super complex math with their mining computers. The first miner to solve it adds a transaction to the blockchain, and 12.5 new Bitcoin goes straight into their wallet. So it pays to be the fastest miner, but it doesn't always pay to be the fastest miner. Visualize Bitcoin and anything else with Lucidchart.